Hello and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I am a merchant marine master with experience in the tanker industry, and I'm here to share insights about the maritime world, its importance, and how it shapes our daily lives. If you're as fascinated by the sea as I am, you're in the right place. Today, we're diving into a very exciting topic. What is the maritime industry? We'll break it down step by step, explore its key sectors, and uncover its massive impact on global trade and economy. By the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of what the maritime industry is, why it's so important, and even a glimpse into its future. So, whether you're new to this topic or just looking to expand your knowledge, stay tuned. Before we get started, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you won't miss out on future content. And if you enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a like. It really helps the channel grow. All right, let's dive in and explore the fascinating world of the maritime industry. To start off, let's first define what the maritime industry is and get an overview of its role in the world economy. The maritime industry refers to all the activities connected to the movement of goods and people by sea. It includes a wide range of operations, from shipping cargo and passengers to shipbuilding, port management, and marine services. Essentially, it's the backbone of global trade. To give you an idea of its scale, over 80% of global trade by volume is transported by sea. That's everything from the oil that powers your car to the electronics you use daily. Without the maritime industry, the interconnected world we know today simply wouldn't exist. Think about it. When you buy a smartphone, there's a good chance its components were sourced from multiple countries, assembled in another, and finally shipped to your local store, all thanks to the maritime industry. It's truly what keeps the global economy running. Beyond trade, the maritime industry also supports countless jobs, from sailors and port workers to engineers and logistics experts. It's a massive network that touches almost every part of modern life, even if we don't always notice it. Now that we have a clear understanding of what the maritime industry is, let's break it down further by exploring its key sectors and what they involve. Now that we know what the maritime industry is all about, let's take a closer look at its key sectors and explore what each one contributes to the bigger picture. First, we have commercial shipping, which is the most well-known part of the maritime industry. Commercial ships transport goods like oil, gas, bulk commodities, and containers all around the world. These ships are the lifeblood of international trade, ensuring that products reach their destinations no matter where they're coming from or going to. For instance, imagine a container ship sailing from China to the United States, carrying electronics, clothes, and toys. That's just one example of how commercial shipping plays a central role in connecting markets and industries worldwide. Next, we have passenger shipping, which includes ferries, cruise ships, and other vessels designed to transport people across seas and oceans. While this sector might seem less prominent than cargo shipping, it's equally important, especially for tourism, commuting, and regional travel. Take a cruise ship, for example. These massive floating hotels take thousands of passengers on unforgettable journeys to exotic destinations. They not only provide jobs in tourism, but also drive significant revenue for many coastal cities. Now let's talk about the infrastructure side of the industry. Ports and shipbuilding are crucial components of the maritime sector. Ports are where goods are loaded and unloaded, and they serve as key hubs for logistics and distribution. Without well-functioning ports, the movement of goods worldwide would grind to a halt. Shipbuilding is another essential part. Modern ships are complex machines, and they require highly skilled engineers and technicians to design and construct. From oil tankers to cargo vessels and cruise ships, the shipbuilding industry keeps the maritime sector afloat, literally. So to recap, the maritime industry is made up of several interconnected sectors: commercial shipping, passenger shipping, port operations, and shipbuilding. Each of these plays a vital role in the smooth functioning of global trade and transportation. Now that we've explored the key sectors, let's move on to discuss why the maritime industry is so important, both economically and socially, and how it impacts our daily lives. Now that we've covered the key sectors of the maritime industry, let's dive into its significance. Why is this industry so crucial, and what impact does it have on both the economy and society? First and foremost, the maritime industry is a driving force behind the global economy. As we mentioned earlier, more than 80% of the world's trade is transported by sea. That means everything from the food on our table to the gadgets in our homes depends on the smooth functioning of the maritime industry. Take the example of a car manufacturer sourcing parts from different countries. Those parts are likely transported by sea, then assembled into a final product before being shipped worldwide. The maritime industry is the invisible link that connects global markets, allowing businesses to operate on an international scale. But with all its economic benefits, the maritime industry also faces significant environmental challenges. Shipping is a major contributor to global emissions, and it's been under increasing scrutiny for its impact on the environment. From fuel consumption to oil spills, the maritime sector has some serious ecological concerns. However, there is a growing push for sustainability within the industry. Organizations and governments are working together to implement regulations to reduce emissions, such as the International Maritime Organization's MEPC, Marine Environment Protection Committee, guidelines. In fact, many companies are now exploring cleaner technologies, including alternative fuels and even wind-powered ships. On a social level, the maritime industry plays a crucial role in connecting cultures, regions, and countries. It supports millions of jobs worldwide, including sailors, port workers, and logistics experts. Additionally, it helps promote tourism, especially in regions that depend on cruise ships or ferry services. For instance, many coastal towns depend heavily on cruise ship arrivals for local income. The passengers spend money in these areas, supporting hotels, restaurants, and other businesses. So, the maritime industry not only connects economies but also strengthens the social fabric of many communities. In summary, the maritime industry is incredibly important not just for global trade, but for the environment and society. While it faces challenges, especially in terms of sustainability, it also plays a vital role in creating jobs and connecting people across the world. With all of that in mind, let's take a look at some of the trends shaping the future of the maritime industry and how it's evolving to meet new demands and challenges. Now that we've explored the current significance of the maritime industry, it's time to look to the future. How is this sector evolving to meet the demands of a rapidly changing world? The future of the maritime industry is heavily influenced by advancements in technology. Innovations like automation, artificial intelligence, and data analytics are transforming the way ships are operated and managed. One exciting development is the rise of autonomous ships. These vessels, equipped with sophisticated sensors and AI systems, can navigate without human intervention. While we're still in the early stages, autonomous ships could revolutionize the industry by reducing human error and improving efficiency. Another key focus for the future is sustainability. With growing pressure to reduce carbon emissions, the industry is exploring alternative fuels and energy sources. We're already seeing ships powered by liquefied natural gas, LNG, but the next big leap might be the use of green fuels like hydrogen or ammonia. Wind-assisted propulsion is another promising innovation. Some ships are now using large sails or kites to capture wind energy, reducing fuel consumption. This move toward greener technologies is a clear step towards a more sustainable maritime industry. Despite these exciting developments, the maritime industry still faces several challenges. These include rising fuel costs, tightening environmental regulations, and the need for increased investment in infrastructure. Moreover, as global trade continues to grow, the demand for efficient, eco-friendly shipping will only intensify. As the industry evolves, we'll also see changes in the job market. While automation might reduce the need for some traditional roles, it will create demand for new skill sets in areas like data analysis, cybersecurity, and renewable energy technologies. The future maritime workforce will need to be adaptable and tech-savvy. In conclusion, the future of the maritime industry is exciting and full of potential. From technological advancements to a greater focus on sustainability, the industry is on the brink of transformation. While challenges remain, the innovations we're seeing today will shape the maritime world of tomorrow. Now that we've explored the future of the maritime industry, let's wrap up and summarize everything we've learned in this video. Now that we've taken a deep dive into the maritime industry, its sectors, its impact, and the exciting future ahead, let's take a moment to recap what we've learned. Today, we've explored the vast and vital maritime industry, from its core sectors like commercial and passenger shipping to its significant role in global trade. We also talked about its impact on the economy, society, and the environment. and we've seen how it's evolving with new technologies and sustainability efforts. If you found this video insightful, make sure to hit that like button. It helps me know what kind of content you're enjoying. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, so you can stay up to date with all things maritime and beyond. I'd also love to hear your thoughts. What part of the maritime industry fascinates you the most? Do you think autonomous ships will become the norm? Leave a comment down below. I'd be happy to start a conversation with you. Thanks so much for watching. Your support means a lot, and I'm excited to bring you more content like this. Until next time, take care and keep exploring the fascinating world around you. See you in the next video.